All right. Let's continue our adventures in Destiny 2, the Forsaken DLC. This is the live stream part 5. All right, so you can see I'm here at the Tower Inn. We got our max character, 500 light, 500 power, whichever you want to say, level 50. And I got a gift from Tess Everest. Let's see what that is. And we got a lot of bounties to do. And I believe we have something from Amanda Holiday with the pre-order of the game. I think it's how we get our ship and our emotes. So let's double check. Take a look. The Hunter Avenge. Take the gift.
Okay. Thank you for shopping at Eververse. Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
What is this about? Ah, 3 engrams and a bunch of stuff. That's pretty nice. Let's crack that bad boy open then.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
So we got 3 bright engrams. We got a ghost as well. Let's see what the ghost is. Sky Blue Shell. Improve Arc Analyzer. Improve Solar. Not bad, but it could have been better. But let's see about that ship. Beautiful gravities. That one's a funny looking drop pod. Yeah, maybe use it in a little bit.
All goods for trade. Take a look.
Alright, step ad. Got the red card emo. Nephrite Paragon? Another ghost shell. Tango Shore Experience, though, that's not bad. Probably use that for an alt. We could pick up a weekly bounty as well. Vex.
Eververse thanks you. Another satisfied customer. Come see me again.
But first let me drop off that ghost. That's the one I'll drop off. Drop off the Bastion as well. It's telling me I have something on the left side of the map. Amanda Holiday.
Did Petrovenge pull the trigger or was it you?
Wait, don't tell me. I don't want to know.
Either way, I wasn't going to bring Kate
back. I'm just glad you're safe. Anyway, you here for a refit? How can I help you?
Here for my Queen of Hearts. Come get your Queen of Hearts here. We also got an emo, The Last Stand. Not stand off.
Do
Let's see, let's take a preview of the hand cannon. That's an awesome looking skin. Can't wait to unlock the gun.
Watch where you step, yeah?
Now if we can get a hand cannon drop, I can actually do some of the questline stuff for the Ace of Spades. What's drawing my attention over here?
Yes, Captain.
Gonna hang out with your clan today?
Oh, we got Clan Engram. Gamut Clan Engram. Ooh. Clan Bounties as well. Alright. Gauntlets. And a chest piece. Not bad. Alright, let's pick up some of these bounties then. Alright, defeat enemies. Plus 750 to clan. I
couldn't have picked better myself.
Defeat guardians with melee attacks in the crucible. Arc damage, okay.
Couldn't have picked better myself.
Assist Orlando Flambeau with a clanmate in the crucible. Waves cleared. Escalation protocol with clanmates.
Wish I'd had that years ago.
Complete a gamut match with clanmates. Alright, we gotta get the clan together.
Bye.
I'm here picking out bounties, might as well get the ones for the crucible and the Vanguard too. Do those later on.
Crucible gets harsher every day. Always good to see another hero of the tower. Careful with that. Come back safe, Hunter. You're one of the good.
I gotta go back and check with the Gambit guy. He has bounties as well.
Guardian.
I'm gonna be a busy guardian today.
A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier.
Kinetic sniper, long shadow rampage, firmly planted, accurate rounds, steady rounds, ace TC Rex, long range. Let's see. We also got a gauntlet chest piece from my clan Ingram.
The next threat will come soon, Guardian. When it does, we will be.
Sword, Lunar Faction. Lunar Faction. Linear Fusion Ray. Come on. Wake up. Rocket Launcher. Impact Induction. Not bad. Let's see what chest pieces some of we got. Ooh, I'm fletching I'm flinching Bowayne and Bowser. That's a good pair up. Hand cannon, shotgun. Something over here. It probably is the gimmick.
Hey, you got everyone up here all riled up. They've been debating what happened to Prince What's-His-Name. Like it's a crucible match. Tell you what, if you did what they say you did, you're exactly what I need for Garrett. Just saying. I knew when I saw you out there one of you wasn't coming back. And here you are. A little revenge feels good, doesn't it? But I can tell you from personal experience, it doesn't last. Rage like that is a disease. Lucky for you, I've got the closest thing to a cure. Gambit. Now get out there and crack some skulls. Don't break that, alright?
Oh, there's a Gambit Goose. That's pretty cool looking. Is that a hand? Alright, that seems about it. So we got this, Earth. What's on Earth? Complete activities in EDC. But we're going to the Tangled Shore. We're going to actually start in Beyond the Watchtower. Repair that talisman. So I know we're going to hit some of these lost sectors. Let's head back to Thieves' Landing. Bat Scratcher. Oh, yes. Look at that beautiful Queen of Hearts. What's it called, the Queen of Hearts? Yeah, indeedy. Now my kingdom for a damn sidearm. To Thieves' Landing, folks. Get deep. And of course, we'll lock it. What is that noise? Alright, big guy, you're going down. There we go, yo. There we go, yo. I wasted my heavy. Alright, we should have a lost sector up here. Give. Alright, let's see. What's in here? This is the one with the DJ? What was that? Okay, a flinch is real. Get the boss in here by messing with the radio. Boomers in here as well. What are they doing with all these enemies? Are you not entertained? Ooh. Sniper, no sniping. Hey, I said no sniping. Boss still invisible in here. Reload. All right, we got a talisman, Frankly. That's one out of three. And we're back in the DJ booth. Nice. Alright, that's one lost sector down. Two to go. I'm not used to the kick up on the side. There we go. Alright, let's see. We got two more lost sectors to hit. Got the one in the Fourhorn Gulch, and the one in the Saturn. Is it the Saturn one I was thinking about? There. Damn, joystick keeps sticking. I need a new controller. Hit the jump. Ooh, there's a chest. I think one of the bounties is to open chests. Looks like somebody's working on one of their barons. There's the lost sector. He's saying, Zeus, there's a pile of rocks. Where's the opening? Right here. Hidden in plain sight. Time to go spelunking, boys. Speed got kicked up. I hear you, little goose. I hear you. Alright, tag this in the live stream on Twitch. There's a ghost fragment there. Start off with a headshot. That too. wish I had more accuracy or stability to get these headshots. I'm gonna be point blank sometimes. That way, I'm going this way.
Just coming out. Mm-hmm. I had mac and cheese and un poquito de leftover chop suey.
And a little bit.
Okay, está en la microwave.
Thieves Landing, and if we get there, we could hit that public event dropping in. We get heroic for these people. We haven't figured out like the little vents on the cryopods busting open when the floor is electrified. Bust out the cryosphere, knock it I think three times to make it heroic. Get to it and drop the water bottle. Sounds like somebody just got their bow. Resources to freaking upgrade my stuff. Incoming!
I'm showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position.
Bang, bang, bang! really want to get my bullet to fight right now. Ooh. Starting to drop purple hand grabs. Ooh, and then it's an SMG. Not quite what I was looking for, but it's an SMG. Any other vents? Don't try and kill them too quick, folks. We gotta make this heroic. Name of the game is Capture the Team. We don't have a kill order on this guy yet. There we go. That's how you capture. What light level that SCG dropped. Dowson cuts. Few more seconds. Heroic loots. Show me the loots. Couple more ghost fragments, not bad. Alright, now there's a bounty for killed stuff. Let's grab. Is that chess? Gonna destroy these, dude. Operator is down. Oh, Wait for that shielder to go boom. Alright, let's see. We got an SMG in that last one. That bad rep. It's a bad reputation. Let's give it a shot. It says sliding reloads part of the animation. Not animation, magazine. Huh? I'm all mixed up today. Am I even going the right way? Yeah. Hit this heroic events. And there's a 2 second timer, maybe 3 second timer for the slide and reload. I really see this coming in handy now. Now I can get a bag or two. Ah. Five rounds per slide. Seven, probably like 6 slides. Where's that public event? Public event. Last Lost Sector. Keep oh, some a little bit to my right.
Sensors show an ether harvester initializing near our current position.
This one I do not know how to make it roll just yet. do rampage on this thing's pretty badass. Something special to make this heroic. Looks like forgot a blue back there. Yeah, they know it's. I gotta say, I like the range on this. Down below, into the third lost sector we go. So we found a Copal hideout with the damn lost sector. Nope, box number 3, and we got all the talisman stuff. Let's see, pursuits, we gotta go back, or can we assemble it here? Return to Splider. Okay, we gotta return back to Splider. Looks like we got one more lock sector. I think that was in the... It is in the Tangle Shore, but... There's one right there I haven't gone to yet, but let's do that one real quick before we go to the Spider. Water break. Okay, they said it was right in front of me a little bit. Should be that entrance there. A lot of things should be behind me and just run for it. Playing with fire, folks. Is gonna tell me wolf ship turbine. Where's that sniper? I hear the sniper.
Okay.
enemies in, they'll lead you to your way. Got all four of those lost sectors looted. Now we can turn back to Thieves Landing, talk to Spider, get that talisman fix. Let's check out the inventory. Tangle Web Grips, Pulse Rifle Loader, ooh. This may be the rehash of that armor back in, yep, D1, Prison of Milders. See what we go to next with the talisman. Prepare the Awoken Talisman. Yeah, got that. Now what? Defeat Taken to imbue the talisman with the darkness. You need to open the doorway to the Dreaming City. Vanguard's intel indicate you can find Taken on Io, in the sludge, in the EDZ, as well as a strike Lake of Shadows in Gambit. So we get to venture around. A lot of bounties to do. Could free up one by doing another bounty. Let's see. Is there any taken on here?
Who else remains on the shore? I want names.
Do I have anything on Io to do? I guess we're going to Isle real quick. Let's see what else was in the inventory. 503, 504. Oh, we got stuff dropping higher than 500. It's like what? 505 is gonna be the soft cap? Get to take out the Taken and collect their essence. Batteries are low. I see Taken. And they have arc shields, so let's swap to the Bastion Dynasty. I think I just sniped them kills. Yeah, you did, you bastard. Them, or do they have to drop a certain item to pick up? Alright, now it's easier to track. Where's old man taking it? Looks like about 6 kills per percentage. Thank you. I know there's a bunch in this lost sector. Whoa. I heard some of the spawn behind me. So no, I wanted the one with the taken in it. I remember correctly, the one locked sector in the rupture should have taken it in. Right here. And see what we get on the dock. Color corrections off. The black looks more poor. get an engram. Just because. I'm wondering if they respawn after fast traveling. I'm not sure it's because of my TV. Like, these dark zones look more washed out blue. Not enemies back. That's why I get trying to do trick shots. Grind and repeat. Looks like somebody else is doing the same thing I'm doing. Chasing down the take-in and just repeating this lost sector over and over again. I'm getting like, what, about 20% per go? Multiplying through the time frame and speed going through it. Give me that dome shot. Give me that dome. Where are we? 56? That's a lot less than last. You guys shooting at me. I'll get the headshot. I swear it doesn't have that much aim assist for headshots on this. Was that 78? Oh, 73. I thought it was 78. Alright, one more time. Or two. Lost sector in the lot. Let's see if that one's the Cabal or the one with the Taken. For once, I wanted to be the Taken. It's not going for the Whisper of the Worm, Black Hammer, Sniper. It's gonna be the Cabal one. Nah, we don't need this. But I'll take the ammo, super. Let's see. We have bounties. Let's have some fun with the boat. We landed by now.